France has reversed a ban on police chokeholds despite weeks of protests. France's senior police chief says the technique will be removed from training but could still be used until an alternative is found. The French government had initially banned the move, but the decision has been met with police demonstrations. Officers say removing the chokehold will place their lives at risk.